what kind of stories of atrocities and then oppression that they face. Can you give us some sense of the kind of oppression they face over there in Pakistan?
I would suggest you Google European Union Parliament report of May 2019. And I think that is one of the most reliable documents, because people like me could be talking a lot of rhetoric.
Yeah.
We could be exaggerating things, but a neutral organization like the European Union Parliament has given a report in 2019, two years ago, that 1,000 minority girls are picked up every single year. So the average comes to 3 Hindu Sikh girls being picked up every single day. Let this sink in. 3 underage children,
bachche.
Uth rahe hain while we Hindus indulge in movies, cricket, stock market, properties, bigger cars, bigger flats, power, politics. This genocide is happening right under our noses and we are oblivious of it.
Yeah.
So, corona is hardly any punishment for us. I wish mankind suffers more for neglecting
their own kin.
Genocide of Hindu girls happening in the 21st century. See, Timur Lung killed 1 lakh Hindus in one day in 14th century.
Yeah.
Akbar slaughtered 40,000 Hindus in Chittor on 25th February 1568. That is all a matter of past. What face do we have, Sudhakar Bhai, that in this era, 3 girls are being picked every single day and we do nothing about it? The shameless Hindus and the shameless Sardars who resisted the CAA should be held by the collars and asked that, how do you live with yourself? How do you face yourself in the mirror?
I think this double standard has to end.
No, there is no standard, actually. There is no standard. Double standard is still a dignified thing.
Yeah.
There is no standard except a rat-like survival instinct.
Yeah.
An existence like a cockroach. These are cockroaches who have no compassion, who have no sense of honor, with no sense of loyalty left for a fellow Hindu. That's where this story of this priest in Afghanistan, fills me with so much of pride and confidence. That one Brahmin stands alone. He is loyal to his inanimate murtis, to those, to an abstract idea of devta, which is, we don't even know whether it's real. Here we have the Hindu and the Sikh Samaj passing orders against the CAA, distributing biryanis in Shaheen Bagh to Muslims, who, they are the ones whom I think that they have mortgaged their sense of honor and loyalty, and that's why I call them cockroaches. They are not human beings. They're just existing like insects.